Dintan Bhat Garu to speak a few words. Hero of the day and Valay Garu Swayanga Antunaru.
Good evening. Very happy to be here in Vijayawada. This first time for me in this new state of Andhra. And I'd like to also thank all the distinguished ministers who are here to for this function, taking your time in coming here for this function. And first of all, let me start by thanking Kalyan sir, my producer, for giving me this opportunity to do this wonderful movie, Jai Simha. And then next, I'd like to thank Ravi Kumar sir, who is himself a school of filmmaking. Thank you for, I'm honored to be schooled under him in this film. Thank you so much, sir. And also, I'd like to thank, of course, Balakrishna sir, for again believing me, believing in me, and giving me this opportunity after Gautami Putra Shatakarni. And thank you so much, sir. Wonderful working with you, and working on this film, which is completely different from Shatakarni, and it was a wonderful experience. So thank you so much, sir. I'd also like to thank the entire unit who has done a wonderful job on this film. The writers, Ratnam sir, Ram Prasad sir, the DOP, for capturing this film so beautifully. And of course, I'd like to thank my music team, starting with the lyricist Bhaskar Batla sir. He's here, so please, for writing two wonderful songs for this film. Ram Jogia Shastri sir, who couldn't make it, Shri Mani, Noel, thank you so much for giving this film your all. And I'd also like to thank my musical team, Pritesh Mehta, Vinayak Manohar, all the singers, thank you so much. And Vijayawada, thank you for coming here, taking time out, and coming for this function. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Chirandan Bhatgaru, and see.